Hey guys. So I've been having a problem lately with my Gmail app. It's not showing me any notifications, which is pretty annoying. I have tried many fixes. None of them worked, except for one, which I am going to show you now. So what we're going to do is tap and hold on the Gmail icon and tap that little icon in the corner. See these three dots? Uninstall updates. It's going to give you a little warning. Press OK. All right, then go back to home. Find your little Gmail icon. Tap that. Got it. Then you're going to log back into your account. Take me a Gmail. Okay. So you want to test out if it works by sending yourself an email, which I'm going to do now. So we're going to have to update the app again. So you're going to go to your Play Store and update. Then you're done.